West Mesquite taking on McKinney North in district play. We pick it up in the third quarter. McKinney North's up the touchdown, and here goes Jadan Smith around the right corner. 60 yards on the touchdown. Smith had 32 carries, 209 yards. McKinney North's up 38-24. But West Mesquite comes back. Still in the third, Craig Dale rolling out all the way to the right, and then back to the left. Gabriel Corona there for the diving catch. What a play, and we're tied at 38. Fourth quarter now. McKinney North gets to the one, and you know who's going to get the ball. Smith going to plunge in from a yard out to put the Bulldogs up a touchdown. And then late, it's fourth and 10 from the 13. The Wranglers going for it. Dale's pass knocked down by Luke Paley. McKinney North runs out the clock and wins it 45-38.